Hey, what's up guys? It's your boy, the Pacific Demon Club Undrinker. We've been, going around toy hunting, doing our videos. Unfortunately, like I've told you guys, Hawaii is not the best place to be a collector of toys. We get the end shipments of whatever's going out. So we usually have to go on Amazon, go online, eBay, order stuff, and have it shipped in. A box from Hasbro Pulse. I ordered a few things from them, got a few things from eBay, got a few things from Amazon coming in. My Amazon package is basically a 8 multi RCA device to allow up to 8 different RCAs to be used, and an RCA adapter for the Super Nintendo. For those who don't know, you can actually use the RCA for the GameCube for the Super Nintendo, but since I want both of them hooked up, I need to order another RCA. From eBay, I have 2 import Dreamcast games coming in. That's going to be a while. Hopefully sometime next month. But the Amazon, but from Hasbro Pulse, I've actually ordered from them a few times. I picked up the Baroness on the Baroness motorcycle pack, as well as the Beachhead. Some of their things get restocked, some of them don't, or it takes a while. This I ordered a couple days ago. Think on the day we moved, and I found out when the release dates were. I definitely love ordering stuff online. There's a lot of different stores out there that are very helpful and good. See, I've ordered my 2 of my gargoyles, NECA gargoyles, from a place called Mel's Magical Emporium. I believe they have a couple different locations. I believe I ordered from 2 of them. It's not what you think. Yes, they do have some supernatural items, some magical items, crystals and stuff, but they also have, that's half the store. The other half of the store is toys, current toys, collectible toys. And they seem to get a few things that are definitely hard to find. I've ordered from a Transformers source. It's a place in Henderson, Las Vegas, or Henderson, Nevada, Las Vegas. And basically, all they deal with is Transformers. I've yet to order from big bad toy stores, but I definitely want to try them out. I've ordered from a company called Toy Attic in California. And, I mean, all these companies I've ordered from have been great. They ship out and arrive normally within 3 to 4 days. Open the box. And get another box. So my other shipment should be coming in either Monday or Tuesday, I hope. Honestly, two of those figures that I got doesn't get released until the end of the month, which is in a couple days anyway. They decided to ship all three figures together. So, although they're currently can be found at other stores, it's freaking hot here, even with the ceiling fans. Their actual release dates, well, this was released on the 17th. One figure was released on the 18th. And I believe one doesn't get released to the 28th and one is on the 31st. I should be getting them in before those. G.I. Joe, the Viper Pack. So it's supposed to come with two Cobra Vipers and the Viper Officer or Commander. Officer. Three backpacks. One is a bit different. Three small firearms. Two of the exact same rifles. Two of the machine guns and a sniper rifle. And a few of the blast points. The top is the same. Now it has plastic-free packaging. So all the new Hasbro things, Marvel Legends, G.I. Joe Classified, will all be coming like this, where you don't get to see the figures. Or the actual figures, you get the artwork, which is awesome. One thing, I've seen a lot of collectors talk about these things, but I've never seen what the box inside is. So you get this black box, which I'm presuming is all the weapons. Well, It's comes in a box like this, where the figures are tied and taped. It's not too bad. There is no plastic. It's, well, actually, yeah, this isn't plastic. It's not zip ties. It's, I would not say cloth, but sort of like a well, sort of flexible like cloth. I'd say more like a straw feeling, a very flimsy straw. But there is no plastic, it's all cardboard boxes. I'm not exactly sure how I feel about that. But all in all, definitely feel good about my collection. I am hoping I can get most of the G.I. Joe classified collections. There are some characters I do not want. And there are some characters that I can't wait to own. I definitely need and want a Suprantor. Dr. Mindbender. I'm hoping for a retro Firefly if they ever make one. I definitely want a Wild Weasel. Copperhead. Scrap Iron. So, coming in a couple days, I should be getting Stalker, Zaymot, and Tomax, the Crimson Twins. Definitely want Dusty, Serana, the Crimson Guard, Sergeant Slaughter. There is a whole slew of characters that I definitely want. You know, one of my friends asked if I wanted to buy his Alley Viper. I'm not trying to build a Cobra army, but it's ending up to be that. I definitely want all the Dreadnoks, all the Cobra hierarchy, which I believe is just Wild Weasel, Copperhead, Scrap Iron. I think that's it. But, you know, I mean, definitely Big Boa if they make him as a character. There are a few other characters, Metalhead, but I definitely will kind of have an army with the Cobra Island Viper Trooper, the Cobra Viper Troopers, and the Officer now. I have the Alley Viper. I have a bat. I definitely would love to get a Range Viper as well as Skullbuster. If you don't know who Skullbuster is, he's basically the leader of the Range Vipers. I can't wait to get the Crimson Battle Android Trooper, Bat. I want two Crimson Guards, the normal classified and the retro. I have the Cobra Officer, the Cobra Trooper, and the Cobra Infantry. I would love to get a, probably a Snow Serpent, a Eel, Destro's Iron Grenader. There is the Tele Viper, a Techno Viper, the Desert Scorpion, possibly a Toxo Viper. I definitely want to see how it looks like. So yeah, my G.I. Joe Classifieds collection should be going for quite a few more. I do have, and I'm hoping to get it when it comes out, the Cobra Classified His Tank. I was one of the backers of the thousands and thousands of them. As for G.I. Joe, I honestly, that selection is very, I wouldn't say limited, but for me it is. There is only a few characters I want from G.I. Joe. I have Duke Scarlet, the Retro Gung-Ho, the retro version of Roadblock, two Snake Eyes, the original Snake Eyes with Timber, and the original Snake Eyes. I definitely want to get Torpedo. Definitely want to get Low Light when they come out. Junkin' Mutt and Junkyard, definitely. Falcon, Cover Girl, Sergeant Slaughter. But, Barbecue. Definitely Barbecue. If they come out with an Alpine, definitely Alpine. When they do a Bazooka, definitely Bazooka. Not the Tiger Force characters though. Not the Marauder characters. Honestly, not even the Python Patrol. Although a few of those characters look pretty good. But as this place gets finished, there's still a few, or I shouldn't say a few, but a lot of work to be done. I will be slowly unboxing things. I'm hoping to get one of those turntables. I know you guys have seen a lot of unboxing videos. So I'm hoping to do my opinions of them and, just be one more of these videos. It's a long process, but, it's a hobby and it's fun. Definitely, we'll be doing more toy hunt videos, more of these mailbox videos. I wouldn't say toy reviews, but taking a couple seconds to look at these figures and give you my opinions. Definitely doing more video games. Well, you know, it's my channel. Hopefully you guys enjoy what you see on it. Hopefully you guys subscribe, and you know, I've never seen the whole point of liking a video. I think as long as you've subscribed to somebody, enjoy the content, watch their videos, that's all that should matter, right? I'm going to try to do videos of retro games. I have my setup coming along. I have my Series X, my Japanese PS2, my Dreamcast, my Super Nintendo, my Genesis. I still have to put out my GameCube. Definitely want to show you guys video of those games. And you know, whatever we can get into, we'll get into. For all those of you who's, you know, have to subscribe to me, thank you very much. And you know, thank you for coming along for the ride. Hopefully we can do more and more and more. Thanks for watching this one, guys. In a couple days I should have another one. Talk to you guys soon. Take care.